Good Tuesday afternoon, everyone. I'm John Harris. Thank you so much for logging on to MyHighPlains.com. Well, today is another stuffy day, lots of humidity, temperatures topping out in the 70s and low 80s. And kind of like last night, there may be a couple thunderstorms in the corner, so to speak, but we're not anticipating much in the way of severe weather at all for this evening and really over the next several days. Folks, it looks like we're headed towards summertime weather in all modes. Now, you'll see that we do have a couple thunderstorms later on this afternoon out to the northwest of us, close to the Rocky Mountains. That's about it. There may be a brief shower around, say, Dalhart before this activity winds down, but really no chances for rain elsewhere. Otherwise, humid. Overnight lows dropping back into the 60s, and then throughout the day tomorrow, sunshine and clouds and tropical air. But again, really no chances for rain. Temperatures will be in the 80s. Guymon 88, Elkhart 86 degrees, sultry, and Dalhart at 88. The same for you folks in Dumas. 7-day forecast shapes up this way. On Thursday, temperatures approaching 90, and then check out Friday and Saturday as we close out the spring season. Astronomically speaking, anyway, highs around 90 degrees on Sunday, the first day of summer. And consequently, this year, Father's Day. How about a hot high of 92 degrees? Monday, we're at 93, and for Tuesday, week out, 94 degrees. Have a good evening. Thank you so much for logging on to MyHighPlains.com.